burrito. So with the burrito we're making is, we're gonna make it. This is smoked ham, bread for like a taco, and we got some cheese. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna get the meat, just flip it over like that, then put the cheese over it, and then you just wanna fold it, like that, fold it, you're just folding it, just gonna fold it, fold, no, not that type of fold, it's just, okay, fold it like that, then you just wanna kinda roll it. After you fold it, you just wanna roll it. And you have this, and then 30 seconds.